Take a break and join us, Goldtown, the Pahrump Nugget, and Lakeside Casinos.
I want to go back to be a commissioner for several reasons. One, I believe this, all the commissioners should be honest with themselves. If they have issues with a business that they've been working with and they've done business with them, they need to disclose that. And in some cases, that hasn't happened. So again, that's honesty of the person who's sitting on that board. I think that's something that needs to happen. People have called me many, many times. Even though I'm not a commissioner, they're calling me for advice and things that are going on, and they want to know why these things aren't being done. One is we still talk about, is it going to be a town board again, or is there going to be advisory board, or is there going to be Yucca Mountain, or is there not going to be Yucca Mountain? In my opinion, there should be an advisory question put on the ballot and says, okay, people, you tell us what you want, and we'll go for it. But we want the people to tell us what we should be doing. That's the whole idea. The people are the backbone of us. You know, they elect us. We're supposed to support what they're asking us to go do. And that was where I was when I was a commissioner. If there has already a plan been approved, okay, that means it's already been approved. Water's already dedicated to those properties. Preferred Equities has, what, over 40,000 lots here? A lot of that, those lots are supposed to be supported by the ex-Utilities Inc. And some of the other areas here that are being supported by the other private wells, utilities, sorry. And if they've been approved, we have no way of stopping that. Maybe a development agreement needs to be put in place, and I think that was the argument in this last meeting, is there was no development agreement, they let it lapse. In reality, the county wants a development agreement only for specific things that they want in the development, taking care of roads, having specific areas and space and so on and so forth. Those are what the, you know, that development agreement has in it. But in reality, that particular subdivision has already been approved. So in reality, he can go do what he wants to go do because it's already been approved. I understand that there's some issues. They need to look at that. They can get me on my email. My email is fjcarbone74@gmail.com. And you can also call me on 775-209-0653. Just a couple of things here, just to make sure they understand who I am. I've been here for 16 years, been a prior commissioner. I'm a veteran of an Air Force veteran. I also am a member of the DAV, Disabled Americans. And I think based on some of the things that I know and do, because I volunteer here on a constant basis, I'm out there amongst the public. And I think I've got a good feeling what's going on there, especially when you're being asked questions that are not being driven to the Board of County Commissioners because they're afraid to go to the Board of County Commissioners to be told, well, we're not going to do that. But we need to at least get those ideas from those people and bring them in. I did that when I was commissioner before. You know, you got to be out with the people to know what's going on in your own area.